We are given the balanced chemical equation you see right here. This is the reaction between aqueous lead to nitrate.